I would say from the beginning, start meetings, start getting a network. Because in meetings, there's a lot of talent in meetings too. There's people who draw, there's people who sing, there's people who play guitar, bass, drums, violin, even the xylophone. And you get to places like this, where it's a sober space. It's almost like coming to a meeting, but you got an instrument in your hand. You know, never put the guitar down, never put the music down. Keep it in your heart.